Good morning students. In this class, I'll be doing class 10, Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus. 6th chapter, trigonometry. Exercise 6.1. 8th subdivision, 1st sub. If cos alpha by cos beta is equal to m and cos alpha by sin beta is equal to n, then prove that m squared plus n squared cos squared beta is equal to n squared. So, we'll take this RHS and prove that LHS, that RHS is equal to N square. LHS will take, will prove the RHS is equal to N square. So, first one, LHS is equal to M square plus N square into cos squared beta is equal cos squared beta. This is our LHS. So, M and N value is given, that we will substitute it. So, cos alpha by cos beta, the whole square, m square plus cos alpha by sin beta, the whole square into cos square beta. So, just whatever m and n value is given, that I am substituting here. So, then cos square. So, cos squared alpha by cos squared beta plus cos squared alpha by sin squared beta into cos squared beta. So now we'll take LCM for these two terms. So LCM will be cos squared beta sin squared beta. So the numerator will be cos squared alpha into sin squared beta plus cos squared beta. Already it is there, sin squared beta, cos squared alpha into cos squared beta. So, this is the numerator. Sin squared beta is there. So, cos squared beta into cos squared alpha will be the numerator. This side also, cos squared alpha into sin squared beta will be the other side into cos squared beta. So, here we have cos squared beta, here we have cos squared beta. So, that will get cancelled. So, this is equal to cos squared alpha sin squared beta plus cos squared alpha into cos squared beta divided by sin squared beta divided by sin squared beta. So, in this we will take this sin squared beta on both the sides, that is the sin squared beta is common to both the terms. Cos squared alpha sin squared beta divided by, since this is common to both the terms, by sin squared beta in writing, plus cos squared alpha cos squared beta divided by sin squared beta. So, in this sin squared beta will get cancelled. So, we get cos squared alpha. This side, one term will be like that, plus here, instead of this cos squared beta, we can write that as 1 minus sin squared beta. We know that sin squared alpha plus cos squared alpha is equal to 1. This is the identity. So, here we have, instead of this, since it is beta, we will take it as beta here. Instead of this cos squared beta, I am rewriting it as 1 minus sin squared beta. We need RHS as n squared. For that, we need to do like this. So, cos squared alpha into 1 minus sin squared beta divided by sin squared beta. So, this is equal to cos squared alpha plus, I am multiplying this inside. So, it will be cos squared alpha minus cos squared alpha sin squared beta divided by sin squared beta. So, this is equal to cos squared alpha plus, so the same thing, sin squared beta is common to both the terms. So, cos squared alpha by sin squared beta minus cos squared alpha into sin squared beta divided by sin squared beta. So, this sin squared beta, sin squared beta and cancel. So, this is equal to cos squared alpha plus cos squared alpha by sin squared beta minus cos cos squared alpha. So here it is plus cos squared alpha, here it is minus cos squared alpha, both will get cancelled. So we will get cos squared alpha by sin squared beta. So this we can write it as cos alpha by sin beta the whole square. So we know that cos alpha by sin beta value is n. So this is equal to n squared. So this n squared only we need to prove it as RHS part. So hence it is 20. Okay. Thank you.